Alex Hayden here to bring you the action of this 3.6-mile road course at Daytona. This race is still fairly new to the NASCAR Cup Series schedule, so it could be a chance for a new name to find their way to victory lane. We've seen some drivers struggle and some succeed through practice and qualifying this weekend, but the race is where that effort comes to a head. Is over. The cars and drivers are lined up and ready to go. Let's head trackside to get the engines fired for today's race.
Pace cars on track now. Pace, this is it. Get focused.
Stay left.
All right, right there. You can see him. Go get him. Car right. Car, you're in the top five with that one.
Clear all around.
Got one right.
Clear, clear.
Stay left.
Clear, clear.
Good job. Go get him one more. Got the speed. Now get after him. Let's stay loose. Keep moving forward.
Car right.